We have just seen the rotated square, which will be our framework for preparing a presentation. Four different elements, equally important, but one is sitting on the top, the audience, and we're gonna start with that one. And the reason is because the audience is probably the slightly most important factor, because ultimately you're presenting for them. If they don't get your message, if they don't bring it home, then everything else becomes quite superfluous. So what can we ask ourselves about the audience? Who they are is the first question. What's their age? What's their education? The job title, the culture they're coming from, the language they speak, and so on. Because all of these factors will affect how we prepare a presentation, how we shape and present the content, and even which content we want to provide when we speak before them.